The Navy's first littoral combat ship, USS Freedom, arrived in Joint Base Pearl Harbor-Hickam as it makes its way back to its home port off San Diego. This was Freedom's maiden deployment, a nine-month journey to Southeast Asia, where it took part in numerous exercises and supported typhoon relief operations in the Philippines. The Navy will christen its newest littoral combat ship, USS Milwaukee, in a ceremony tomorrow in Marinette, Wisconsin.